So this appears to not be their best design decision. It just fits over this edge. This edge doesn't close. It's as good as it's gonna get for now. Oh well. On a few of these parts, the nubs get in the way, and you really have to take a hobby knife to them to get them down flat. Don't feel the need to take the whole thing at once, just a little of the time works. Okay, springs out of the box are much longer than they need to be, and I'm not going to trim them now, but thing I did want to point out on this part is you can see there's little hex shapes in there. I assume that's see that a lot over this kit, and really makes things stiff, so if you're planning on doing anything other than snapping it together, you need to make sure to make some adjustments, because they're not coming out once they're pegged in. So it's really cool how they did this part. I haven't seen this before. So they have these two bendable pegs with a notch sticking out, and dug little holes in here, and when everything's put together, snaps, and holds in place pretty well. Kind of like that.